fruits and bananas. Stay tuned for more Funkin news coming soon.